This morning in Going Places is if all of this recent snow has you ready to pack your bags and hit the road this spring, well, you are not alone. And there are lots of ways to get the most bang for your buck. So joining us with her tips is Emily Kaufman, the travel mom. Good morning, Emily.
Hey, good morning. It's great to be back with you again.
Great to hear from you as well. And Emily, we know everyone wants more for less on their spring vacations. So how exactly do we do that?
Well, you've got to find places that actually give you a lot more bang for your buck. I have always been and continue to be a big fan of cruises because I think they're one of the greatest travel values out there. For one price, you get your shipboard accommodations, your meals, your activities, you visit different ports, and you only have to pack and unpack once. And now's what we call wave season, where Expedia.com has teamed up with several different cruise lines for select sailing, where you can save up to 75% for now until summer. And when you use your MasterCard to purchase a cruise on Expedia before February 28th, you can get a bonus of up to $300 in shipboard credits. And the good news is this promotion can be combined with all other cruise offers available on Expedia. For example, right now they're running something with Norwegian Cruise Line where you can get up to $150 shipboard credits when you book before February 28th. You combine all those things together and the added value is through the roof, making it an even better deal.
Those are great savings, and there's really no question about it. We're going to be using a lot of technology as part of our travel, but what dangers should we watch out for when it comes to that?
Seriously, Michaela, I was so dragged kicking and screaming into this world of technology, and it's scary how dependent I've become on it. And I'm really dependent on my cell phone. I have all the information in my smartphone, my personal information, my email. I even use it for my vacation photos. And my big worry is that I will lose that. And if your phone or tablet is lost when you're on vacation, you can prevent anyone from accessing it until you track it down by remotely using the Norton 360 multi-device. And as you know, I travel all the time and I use different Wi-Fi networks everywhere I go, airports, hotels, coffee shops. So I need to be super careful and protect myself from cyber criminals that are looking to access personal information. So I browse securely and anonymously with Norton Hotspot Privacy. And I want to encourage everybody else to go to Norton.com, download the info so you could protect yourself before you travel as well.
Protect yourself and really your whole family. A lot of families are traveling, maybe even some with small children. That can be tough.
It can be tough, but you know what's cool is technology has made things so much easier. My kids are 22 and 20, and I wish we would have had this technology when they were younger. It even comes into your car seat. This is the Snuggly all-in-one car seat. It's comfortable, it's stylish, and it's safe. And it's got a patented technology called Outlast. It keeps your kids so they're not too hot and they're not too cold. You can use it on the car, you can use it on the plane. It's wonderful for traveling with your kids. And Snuggly .com has all kinds of information about this great car seat.
Does that come in my size? All right. Lastly, do you have
I'd love somebody to push me around.
Yeah, I wish. Do you have any advice for anyone wanting to have more adventurous travels?
Well, the last few times that I've come into your studio, I've talked about my project 49 before 50. I turned 50 a couple weeks ago and did 49 brand new things for the first time before I turned 50 and learned so much about how important it is to step out of your comfort zone, have new experiences. And I want to encourage everyone to try one new thing in their travels. It might be one new food, one new activity, someplace you go on a regular basis. Maybe go to a new place in general. But trying new things is awesome. And I talk about that on my Facebook page. I don't sell anything at the Travel Mom. In fact, I give trips away. I would love to continue to hear from people. And I talked about a lot of stuff just now, and all the information is detailed and in one place at yournewscafe.com.
All right, thanks, Emily. Here's to 49 more.
Thank you. Hope to see you soon.
You as well. You can, of course, find more of Emily's travel tips by heading to WPRI.com.